Okay, 2, 3.
I'm here with the SIF before and after project, part of the team in the middle of London. So we're about halfway, we've just hit the halfway point.
You never get bored of the view.
And we've got, you know, 360 degrees of it.
If somebody's planning to take on a community project, I would suggest they get very well organised, get a good team behind them and do it with a sense of humour and a smile on your face.